Sad news, update news today, June 22nd, 2023. The five crew have died. The Titanic sub crew. It's sad news. Rest in peace to them. You know, as human, we want to explore, we want to experience, we want to know things. But sometimes things are not meant for us to know. Rest in peace to them. Pray for their family and friends. You know, even though they're rich, nobody want anybody to die like this. So even that young man who was only 19, that is really sad. Rest in peace.